happening. So it's been a minute since I've opened up anything on video, and today I have a maximum gold Eldorado display I'm gonna be diving into. Let's see what we can pull out of this. Alright, so this is supposed to have five mini boxes inside. I'm gonna do just this here. Here we go. Uno, dos, cuatro, cuatro, cinco, seis. Alright, so I got the boxes here. What I'm gonna do is I will open one by one. Using these little pair of scissors I have here. The packs and lay them flat. All right, let's continue one by one. Sorry guys, I'm kind of lagging at home. It's pretty bad. This has been a minute. Trying to hurry, make this a little faster. So we got 4, 8, 12, 16. We got 20 packs to go through. All right, let's bust these open. C1000. I have a lot of packs to go through, so I'm pretty sure most of you already know the name of these cards. Some Prank Kids, Mexico Talker, Mom Calling. Alright, we got the alternate art Eldritch. You just lay back chilling. Pretty neat, and Bolt. Mikaba. Alright, let's go. We're looking for Axis Cold Talker, of course. Fossil Dyna. I remember that guy being. No, anyways, I don't think I remember him at all. Alright, we got the alternate art Black Rose. Chamber Dragon Maid. Sweet. And we got the alternate art Red Eyes Darkness Metal Dragon. Sick. Numeron Wall. Wow. Oh, there's a Salamangreat gold rare? Jesus Christ, look at that thing. I don't even know how to pronounce this, and I don't want to butcher this, so I will just place this here, and I will let you guys. Ooh, here we go. Mr. DM, Dark Magician. We got an Upstart Goblin. Sweet, some of my GOAT format cards here. I'm gonna set those aside for my personal collection. I am having fun with this so far. Whoops. I am liking the cards I am pulling. Prank Kids Plays, huh? Black Dragon. Alternate art. This is such a sweet display. Definitely gonna keep that for my collection as well. Rocket Tracer. Little Prank Kids card. That's pretty damn cute. You know what? I'm gonna give this to my baby girl. She'll love this card. All right, Nightmare Unicorn. Oh, Firewall Dragon. Pretty sweet card. Think they have like three different copies or two different copies of that card in this set. Destiny Hero Plasma. Oh, hey, Gold Rare Raigeki. This is before GOAT format. Definitely like that card. Was a staple back in the days. Ooh, Invocation. Alright, here we go. Sky Striker Ace Rose. Oh, I feel like this is taking forever. We have a lot of packs to go through. Gold Sark. Scrap Dragon. Soul Eating. Oh, Viraptor, huh? Numeron Network. Wow, Numeron Network is a gold rare in this. Interesting. Couple cards that I still haven't seen. You know what? I'm gonna take a quick break. I wanna take a drink. Alright, we're back, we're back. We're back to open up some more packs. Golden Lord, huh? We got two Golden Lords. Number C. I. Number IC1000. Oh, sorry. Don't think. Seen that card before. Wow, three copies of the Golden Boy. Come on, Rescue Cat. Rescue Cat. Ooh, a second Dark Magician, huh? I need a second and third Rescue Cat for my packs. Panda Burn deck. Jesus, second danger. Whatever. Prank kids. Place. Oh wow. Does that look like some of these cards are like the name looks shifted lower. Like they're not centered. Correct me if I am wrong. Yeah, see? I got the number card and the golden card. They look like they are lowered. And the prank kids bow wow looks like where it's supposed to be. I don't know. Maybe I'm wrong. Here we go. Come on, rescue cat. Here we go. Get that little kitty. Mm-hmm. It'll go perfect next to Cyberstein and Panda. Second Chamber Dragon Maid. Dang, anyways, never mind. I was about to say, I don't know if I saw Summon Limit yet, but I think I saw one or two already. Here we go. A third Prank Kids place. And a Torrential. Mr. Torrential tribute for my GOAT format decks. Alright, we got a couple packs left. Can we get a Plant Vare, Tate, and Anaconda? Cyframe Driver. We got another Nightmare Unicorn. Damn, that's a lot of doubles and triples in this display. We got another Red Eyes. Black Dragon. Trap Trick, huh? Wow, a fourth Prank Kids place. Second Upstart. Come on. Axis Cold Talker. I don't feel like I am gonna pull him. Alright. Curse Eldlin. Here we go. Let's do this. Last pack. This is the last pack. Go. Look at the printing on these things. Ooh, Mr. Exodia Cabeza. And Twin Twisters, huh? Interesting. Well, there you guys have it. Those are the pulls from today's display. thank you guys for checking this out. Thank you for sticking to this video. Have a happy Thanksgiving. Peace.